I used to be a character designer for a major animation studio, and though I was never the creative head of my team, I did mastermind a character on one of the most popular shows of the 2010s. At this point, you guys can probably tell who I'm talking about. John Ape, from the highly controversial John Ape franchise.